Thank you.
Mr. Nielsen, you've issued two citations, the first being a driving of an expired driver's license and the other being a CPL violation, January 24th, this would be the...
Yeah.
What citation?
Approximately 4:25 PM, squad one was stopped on, Industrial and Tower. Officer observed defendant's vehicle passing, squad location. Officer observed that the defendant and his passenger did not have their seatbelt on. Initiated traffic stop, defendant, truck bearing Wisconsin, QY17-8461.
Unless you come around and you have to... The reality, I don't know if everyone knows this, but you know, within the last year, they've changed the law that police can stop you without wearing your seatbelt alone. It wasn't always that way. So now they can stop you if you're always wearing your seatbelt on. It's just the way it is these days. It's not anything else you want to tell me about this?
Yep.
0 point violation on the driver's license violation, something called license not in person. $76.20 is a little fine. Is there a motion to dismiss this? $76.20 and $60.
Okay.
0 point violation.